guys. So a lot of you have been asking about my streaming setup, so I figured I would just give you a tour of the Luccky Lair. So here is Snoo's big black beanbag chair that he likes to sit in and offer technical support and moral support. And here's the bookshelf that you often see in the background with the Do What You Love sign, because that is the motto here on the Luccky Ducky stream. And so here's a little bit of the bookshelf, a picture of me graduating college, some of the video games I've owned in the past, GameCube, PS3. Now we advance on to the Xbox. There's my charging controller. I swap out the battery there. And some of my ducky gear. And a karaoke machine back there. The lovely chat. I have a stream, an old stream pulled up on the TV. Usually when I'm streaming, the chat will be on this side next to this TV. And that will be pushed over on the mod view, is what they call it on Twitch. There is my HyperX microphone that just came in today and I have not used. I'm so excited to use it. So stay tuned for how that goes. And there is my streaming laptop. With my streaming software, I use Streamlabs OBS and all my hotkeys for all the sound effects that you guys hear. And there I have the Red Dragon half keyboard and mouse. It has an Xbox One converter, which is not the very best because every time you have another piece of software to use, like the converter, it causes for more error. It's better just to get a gaming keyboard that is made for Xbox, like the Razer, because it tends to be a little glitchy. I use a ring light that I bought from Amazon with the Logitech camera. I would not recommend this, it is very cheap. It froze on me yesterday and proven to be quite glitchy, and I just started streaming, so there shouldn't be any reason it's breaking down on me already. There's my Jolly Ranchers that I often eat on the stream with my Jolly Rancher chapsticks. I love me some Jolly Ranchers. And those are the gift cards we've been giving away in the giveaways. We still have more to give away, so stay tuned for those. Way more to give away. That is my little, I use this to hold up my cell phone to stay connected to the Discord and social media during streams. So there we go, and I have a little busted little mirror here. Hello! Yeah, it's kind of depressing, but it's what I'm working with. We'll have to upgrade that mirror soon. But yeah, this is my little streaming corner right here. The little ducky lair. So there it is. It's just up here, right in the loft of this lovely apartment. And here, sometimes I like to crack open the door and catch a nice breeze. Kind of gets hot up here with all those fans running from the Xbox and laptop. And taking this amazing view. I have to take advantage. Yes. So there you have it. The Luccky Lair.